गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास एट, वी आर इन चैप्टर रिप्रोडक्शन एंड टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू अबाउट असेक्सुअल रिप्रोडक्शन। असेक्सुअल रिप्रोडक्शन इन्वॉल्व द रिप्रोडक्शन और प्रोडक्शन ऑफ न्यू ऑर्गेनिज्म बाय जस्ट वन पेरेंट्स। मीन्स इन सेक्सुअल रिप्रोडक्शन टू पेरेंट्स आर इन्वॉल्व, बट इन असेक्सुअल रिप्रोडक्शन ओनली वन पेरेंट्स आर इन्वॉल्व। देर आर मेनी फॉर्म्स ऑफ असेक्सुअल रिप्रोडक्शन, सम ऑफ द असेक्सुअल रिप्रोडक्शन आर डिस्कस्ड बिलो। लेट अस टॉक अबाउट ऑल द असेक्सुअल रिप्रोडक्शन वन बाय वन। फर्स्ट बाइनरी फ्यूजन। बाइनरी फ्यूजन इज द फर्स्ट असेक्सुअल रिप्रोडक्शन। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, फ्यूजन रेफर्स टू द डिवीजन ऑफ अ सेल इंटू टू पार्ट। You need to understand about fusion. Fusion is a process in which one cell divide into two part or two cell. This is the simplest type of asexual reproduction and is seen in single celled organism. Means binary fusion. Binary means two and fusion means splitting. Okay. And converting one from two. Okay. This type of असेक्सुअल रिप्रोडक्शन बेसिकली मेनली अकर इन सिंगल सेल्ड ऑर्गेनिज्म और सीन इन सिंगल सेल्ड ऑर्गेनिज्म सच एज अमीबा एंड पैरेन्काइमस। इन बाइनरी फ्यूजन द फुल्ली ग्रोन पेरेंट सेल स्प्लिट इंटू टू हाफ्स प्रोड्यूसिंग टू न्यू सेल्स। इन अमीबा the nucleus first divide into two equal parts, the cytoplasm also divide into two parts, each part receiving a nucleus, and the two daughter amoeba thus formed grow and attain full size before splitting again. Okay, so first of all a adult or a amoeba is divided among amoeba consists of single nucleus. Firstly, the development of two nucleus is there inside the amoeba, single amoeba. Then this nucleus is split into two part and form a new two body. See the figure. Single amoeba developing two nucleus within the single amoeba and then after it converting into two. And this process is said to be binary fusion. Okay. Binary fusion in amoeba. Next topic is budding. In budding, a new organism grow in the form of a bulb-like projection called a bud from the parent organism. It grows and mainly eventually break away from the parent. First, you need to see figure 9.9, budding in Hydra. See. So this is the part that come from the part of a plant which is Hydra. Okay, and this part is develop and produce a new plant, and this is said to be budding. In budding, a new organism grow in the form of a bulb like projection called a bud, and from the parent's organism it grows and mainly eventually break down the parents. Okay. It grows and mainly eventually break away from the parents and then it grow new plant. Yeast and Hydra reproduce by budding. In Hydra, a budding appears on the body wall which grown into a complete Hydra in a day or two and separates from the parents that you see in figure 9.9. In corals and sponges, birds do not separate out but remains attached to parents organism. They grow to full size and reproduce again and again, producing a colony. You can also see banana tree. How banana tree develop a new banana, not tree, banana plant, how develop a new banana plant. Okay. So this type of reproduction is said to be budding. Okay. When you go in next class, When you go in higher classes, then you study more about asexual reproduction and more about types of asexual reproduction. Okay. So in this chapter, basically two things are there that come from one important topic, which is reproduction. First is asexual and second is sexual. Asexual consists of two part in your class or in this chapter. First, binary fusion, and second, budding. And sexual requires male and female, two parents. Male produce sperm, female produce ovum. And when sperm and ovum fertilize, then it forms zygote. And when the cell division are done by zygote, it convert into embryo. Now, this embryo are classified into two parts. First is foetus and second is egg. Okay. Those organisms who produce their young ones similar to their structure, they are said to be viviporous, and those are laying egg and they are said to be oviporous. So embryo are converted into foetus and egg depend upon viviporous and oviporous. Okay. And then after foetus, birth into baby and egg hatching, first hatching with almost 3 to 4 weeks. Okay. And then after it convert into baby. So this is all about this chapter. Okay. In this chapter, you understand the mode of reproduction in both unicellular, multicellular, in both human beings and other organism, plants, okay, terrestrial plant, aquatic plant. So this chapter is finished. One thing that I want to tell you, please focus on your upcoming board online examination. Whatever your portion chapters are there, please do their exercises, because their exercises help you to obtain good mark. Okay. And after examination, focus on all the chapters, whatever I was taught you during classes. Okay. The number of chapter that we are finished during online classes: first, crop production; second, microorganisms, synthetic fibers and plastic, metal and non-metals; then after, cell reproduction; and force, pressure, friction, okay. So these all chapters are covered during classes. After your upcoming examination, please revise all these completed chapter, make notes, proper notes. Whenever school will open, I will check out it. Okay. So thank you.